श्रीजुत पदकमल श्री वैष्णवाश्च श्री रूपं शग्रजातं सहगण रघुनाथमीत सजीव सादयित शावधूत परिजनसहित कृष्णचैतन्य देव श्री राधा कृष्ण पादन सहगण ललिता विशाखातमिंश्च भज श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवाचारी गौर भक्त वृंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे। ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्री गुरु एंड गौराम All glories to Sri Guru Parampara. All glories to Hare Krishna Mahamantra Sankirtan. All glories to assembled devotees. All glories to Shayan Ekadasi Tithi. All glories to Mukti Vijnan Bharati Goswami Maharaj's appearance day. Hare Krishna. All glories, all glories, all glories. Today, let me check what questions appear. By the question by devotees from Mirpoix, France. All glories to Sri Guru and Gauranga, all glories to Nama Sankirtan. Dear Maharaj, since 3 months, now there is a lockdown due to the COVID-19 pandemic in India. And it seems that it will continue for quite some more. Certainly all the Gopinath Gaudiamad branches must be facing a difficult challenge to pay the different bills and maintenance cost. How have you been able to manage until now? What is the most practical and effective that way we can help? This is not a question for one. Anyway, so very nice questions. Thank you for your sympathy. Thank you for your generosity for the service of our Indian devotees. Yeah, so still I am just thinking to follow the footsteps of Sivas Pandit. You know, one Sivas Pandit told by Lord Chaitanya that you are not doing anything, how you are able to manage your expenses. That time Sivas Pandit clapped 3 times. Then Mahaprabhu replied, I don't understand what you are doing. Then Sivas Pandit replied such a manner, I will look fast day, I look second day, I look third day. If you are not, no one helping, we know Lord is always protecting us, maintaining us. If we look, Lord is not maintaining us, protecting us, better to jump in the Ganga river and commit suicide. So still I am following in that way and managing everything. Of course, there is no such type of opulence manner running the temple. But anyway, it is running. At least we are surviving. And what is the most practical and effective that way we can help? Just pray to Lord. Pray to Lord to save all of us in every aspect and give us strength to survive in this pandemic situation. I hope you understand my points. So whoever Lord inspired, but whoever inspired by Lord, they will do something. We are not working, we are not collecting money because it's not possible to go out and collect money. A big, everything just depending on the mercy of Lord. Someone feeling inspiration, they're giving something. Everybody suffering here. We cannot request everyone. But anyway, still it's managing somehow or other, managing. This is, I don't know who else, Lakshmi. Looks like. Let me check. Damodar. No, Damodar. Who else? Australia. Not coming, no any. So once I don't know. Looks like no more questions. So anyway, so I'm really happy to see the generosity of French devotee, Mirpoix devotee. So that कहाँ तक किया था पता नहीं. हाँ, थर्टी टू ना चतुर्दश परिच्छेद. धनघाटी से भया There is explanation. Ujjal Nilmani Garbha Bilasa Ruditva Smita Suva Bhayakrudham Shankari Karanam Harsha Duchyati Kilakinchitam. Harsha, Harsha means Harsha Hetu Tasmat. Harsha, Harsha means Hesu Tasmat. Means Garbhabhilas Ruditasmita. Garbhadinanam Saptanam Bhavanam. Here, Shankaranam means Mishranam. Actually, Garbha Vilasa Ruditta Smita Suyabha Suyabhaya Krudham. This is Harshad means blissful. There is a reason become blissful. Abhilasha garbha dinam saptanam bhavanam. According to our mood, it's happening accordingly. It means Radharani, whatever she is thinking about Krishna, Krishna accordingly perform it. Sankarikam harshaduchyate kila kinchitam. So, Sankaram Mishranam, this Mishranam means the mixing to Harsha Vishal. Harsha, why? There is Krishna is manifesting accordingly, according to the desire of Radharani's all the pastimes. And then after that he will stop it. That way, such type of mood, when there is mixing such type of things, kilokin chitam. After that, garbadi santa bhaver uhate jugapat milan phale ukto mahabhavindai. Mahabhav, great mood, garbadi, garbo, pride. Arshada bhav asi sahaja milay, ashtavasam milane mahabhav hai. Sad bhav, seven type of mood. 175, not explaining that. Mulkaran harsha sahit garbadi sakti bhav milito hoya ashta bhave sammilaner kilokinchito mahabhav hoy. Kilokinchito ashta sat mulkaran harsha mane pleasure, and seven extensional mood, like sahit garbadi, garbo means pride. All this, whatever these seven mahabhav, seven bhav is there. Sattik bhav, sankha, tras, abe, unmat, apsama, whatever explained yesterday. That's all the seven bhav when they're together. Together when they are, then it's a mahabhav, great mahabhav mood. Garbo, abhilas, bhoy, shushka, rudito, krodh, ashua, hoy, are mandashmita. Garbo means pride, abhilas means desire, bhoy means fear. Shushma, rudito, shushma means dry, dry, rudito means dryness, feeling dryness. Krodh, anger, ashua means, ashua means, we can say Asua means, Asua is such type of nature, like we can say not happy, such type of all the together mandasmita, or mandasmita means manda, bad, feeling bad inside. Nana sadhu ashtabhava ekatra milan jahara sadha tripta hoy Krishna mon. Krishna become happy to see such type of the pride, avilas, desire, bhoy, fear. Who's that mood? Radharani's mood. Ashua, krodh, anger, ashua, or mandasmita, feeling bad. Krishna is bad, right? Nana sadhu ashtabhava, such type of tasty mood. Tasty means T-A-S-T, taste. Swad means taste. That the variety, such eight type of bhava. when they become together, which Krishna become, Krishna's mind becomes so happy. Therefore they say, Jahar Ashade Dipta Haya Krishna Mon. Krishna become, Krishna's mind become tripta, means satisfied. Just to see the Radharani such type of mood. You have to know, always you have to know that we are trying to get the taste of Vipralambha. Vipralambha Rasa Ashwadam. Mahaprabhu came here in the material world. Who is Mahaprabhu? Supreme Lord Krishna Himself. Who is Krishna? Vrindavan Krishna. That Krishna here and in the form of that Krishna, means Vrindavan Krishna here in the material world in the form of Lord Chaitanya. Goal to get the taste of Vipralambha. This is one part of Vipralambha. Kuttamito, kulakinchito, with the mood. Inside looks like not matching, not actually satisfactory behavior. But Krishna become happy. Krishna's moan. When people, Krishna see that, you know, I explained several times, Once Krishna intentionally came and reached late in the Radharani's grove. At that time, Radharani took the three vows. She don't want to see Krishna anymore, look Krishna anymore. She don't want to touch Krishna anymore. She don't want to speak Krishna with Krishna anymore. Just three. Not looking, not speaking, not touching. Three promises he made. And with her upper garment, she covered her head. And she keeping her head in between two knees and bent each bodies, her bend her body. And crying. Krishna came late. Lalita Vishakha, they convey the message. This is the three bhav Radharani took because of you. So late, so we are suffering now. Krishna always fulfilling the desire of his devotees. So what happened? Just Krishna hearing everything and smiling form, she entered into the Radharani's grove. And she looked that Radharani is present. Man means sulky mood. And then Krishna circumambulates Radharani and glorifying Chandravali constantly, not only one, constantly glorifying Chandravali. How Chandravali greet him, how Chandravali fulfill his desire, everything he is explaining. And circumambulance of Radharani's. After some time, Radharani has opened her upper garment and grab Krishna's hand, pull Krishna out of her grove, telling the three promise, that's what he promised. She don't like to look Krishna anymore. She don't want to touch Krishna anymore. She don't want to speak with Krishna anymore. Three. Then all the Sakhi, Lalita, Visakha, they are just telling, just explaining Radharani, hey, you promised it before, but you break it. We saw. You touch Krishna, speak with Krishna, and look Krishna. Three things you need. So, Krishna still smiling. Never arguing. Then all the Sakhis, they together, they say, we need to break. So now let us enjoy. We sit together and let us serve both of you. That is our main purpose. To keep our divine couple, Radha Krishna, always together. That is our main practice, goal of practice. Therefore, Hare Krishna Mahamantra also like this. Separate, not separately Krishna and Radha. It's together. Even my grand spiritual master also, a few days before of his physical departure, he said, unitedly under the shelter of Radharani, unitedly. Actually, this Vaishnava culture like that, bhakti culture like that, unitedly, not like a separately, not like a sectarian nature, not like that. Magnanimous. That nature we have to establish in our consciousness. Then we can accommodate so many a soul together and perform the service. That is the main power, main goal of Vaishnava practice. Vaishnava practice like that. They never reject, they never cheat people, they never they never cheat people, they always try to make people understand our main purpose to be here in this material world with this human form. Main purpose, fixing our mind to see Radha Krishna together. Again, I'm telling you, fixing our mind to see Radha Krishna together. Therefore, you can see the Hare Krishna Mahamantra we are chanting. What is the main purpose? To see Radha Krishna together. Whenever we are chanting this Gopal Mantra, Kama Gayatri, there also Radha Krishna and their associate together. Therefore, Govindayo Gopi Jano, I don't like to say entire mantra, but Vallabhaya, very all the gopis together. That is our goal, to see Radha Krishna with all gopis. Our ultimate goal to establish the Gopi Bhav. Gopi Bhav means the mood of gopis. They always want to see the Radha Krishna together. Therefore, our previous teacher, they say, Brajo Gopi Bhav Hoi Vesabhav. What is the mood of Brajo Gopis? That we will establish in our nature. Daily life, nature, culture, what is done with that. Therefore, you have to chant and think about the past times. Dodi khanda ghrita madhu morich karpur elachi milane joiche rasala madhur. Dodi means yogurt. Khanda means sikhand. This Shikhand means actually stain the all water, right? From the yi, jagut. Ghrita means to actually clarify water, ghri. Madhu means honey. Morich means black paper. Korpur means camphor. Elachi means cardamom. All mixing together. Rasala madhu. Rasala means very tasty. What do you mean? This, you know, this aloe is sweet, you cannot eat. We need some fire. We shouldn't sour. So it was different type of sweet also. Honey sweet. Karpur, camphor. Elachi. The meaning is this different type of mood. We are always thinking love means always sweet, right? Always should be happy, happy, happy. Always should be amicable, happy mood. You know, this Lord created this universe with this system, day and night. Night time is dark, daytime is light. Always light, then we don't know the value of dark. Always dark, we don't know the value of light. So similarly, Lord also create happiness and distress, honor and dishonor. Honor and dishonor. Criticism, praising, always there. Why? The Lord want to see we should be beyond of this condition. Beyond of the condition. Happiness distress, not disturbing us. When happiness come, same mood. Like a ocean. Ocean, you can see heavy rain, no rain. Ocean water level always same. Therefore, Abadut, one person from Jadava dynasty, he accept 24 guru, the one of them ocean. Then someone asked him, why you think ocean is a guru? So under any circumstance, ocean never popped up, never filled in. Never feel, never lament. Means heavy rain, ocean water always same. No rain, ocean are always same. Therefore, ocean is, he accept ocean. It means no puffed upness. Then sometime our nature, whenever people are appreciating us, promoting us, we feel puffed up. We feel always that we feel some ego, pride. But whenever no one appreciating us, rejecting us, everyone rejecting us, we feel distress. That is nature. But devotional nature supposed to be like this. We have to be ready. We have to be beyond of that, all material nature. Material nature is our nature. We can see someone promoting us, glorifying us. We are smiling. We can see them with a smiling face. Someone rejecting us, criticizing us. We are always showing them our anger mood, argument mode, such type of mode. So, Abadut accept that ocean is his guru because it's the nature of ocean. Krishna's nature also. Look, Krishna never feel disturbed. Never ever feel disturbed, always smiling face. See, no, he knows what is going to happen. And Radha also manifests such type of pastime because Radha also knew the heart of Krishna, what's he like. Therefore, previous text say, Nana Shadu Ashtabhava Ekatra Milan. All the eight type of mood become together. Jaha Ashade Tipta Hoya Krishna Mon. And that eight type of mood, whenever Krishna tastes it, that Krishna's mind becomes so happy. Therefore, just to make her understand, in order to make ourselves understand, therefore, here is an explanation like this. Dodhi khando ghrita madhu mori chakarupur. You can see this weird. No, we don't. Actually, the different type of taste, different type of taste is needed to make ourselves happy, you know. If I give you only sweet rice, you cannot eat sweet rice always. You need some sour. You need some fire. You need some punchy things. Punchy is one side. So similarly, in order to make ourselves understand, therefore, Krishna Das Gurudev Goswami explained, Dodhi we know, this is souri. Khando, Sri Khandi, you know this, stain the water, then the actually jagut is there, the heat is there, the tight the heat. Grito mixing with clarified water. Madhu, honey is there, sweet, make it sweet. Morich is little fire, black pepper. Korpur, there is some fragrance, and then elachi. Also nice fragrance, elachi. I like elachi fragrance. Rasala, madhur, all this. This is rasala, you know this. Behavior when this, when like this, sometimes angry, sometimes like that. Vipralamba was like that. Vipralamba means distress with happiness. Ei bhava yukto dekhi radha shanayan. Sangam haite shuk paaye koti gun. When Krishna see such type of mood of Srimati Radharani, Radharani become extremely happy. Koti shuk. Sangam haite paaye koti gun. Sangam haite shuk paaye koti gun. Shuk paaye koti. Shuk means happiness. Koti means millions, 10 millions. That is Krishna's. And our nature also, you can see. Is the, you know, English, our Bengali word is Biraha Milan. Like swing festival. I think after a few weeks, we are going to arrange the swing festival. The swing festival is a swing. The meaning of the swing is this. Separation, union. When swing goes far, separation, and coming near to us, union. That, my spiritual master used to say like this. Dola means swing, and then that is the dola. Union and separation dola. Separation, union. Separation, union. Separation, union. So, this is a different type of bhav. He explained this is Dan ke li komedi, komodi, slow, anta, so small letter, antas nirato jala. Jalakarna Bakirina Pakshankura Kinchito Patulin Tancha Roshikotat Sikta Purakunchito हृदया पथि माधवन माधवेन मधुरो बाभुग्न तरोत्तरा राधया किल किंचित तस्तवाकिनी दृष्टि प्रिया प्रिया बा क्रिया प्रिया ना दृष्टि श्रियां बा क्रिया न प्रिया दृष्टि श्रियां बा क्रिया भक्तिविनोद ठाकुर सेज इन दिस रिगार्ड से राधिकार गर्भादि सप्त भाव मिलित हर्ष जनित किलोकिंचित हर्ष जनित मीन्स हर्ष प्लेजर दैट किलोकिंचित भावोत्थित दृष्टि तुम्हारे मंगल विधान तुम्हारे मंगल विधान करू श्री राधिकार गर्भादि सप्तभाव जैसे सप्तभाव सेवन भाव वी हैव टू एक्सप्लेन दैट गर्भो अभिलाष भय मीन्स प्राइड डिजायर फियर ड्राइनेस एंगर असुआ मीन्स एक्चुअली अनहैप्पीनेस मंदस्मितो feeling bad it is seven type of bhav milito harsha janito kilakin and harsha janito this is kilakin harsha janito means pleasure and then distress happiness and distress mixing together in the kilakin to bhavatthito drishti tomader mongol bidhan kor radhika radharani such type of mood sometime happiness different type of mixing happiness or different type of distressful happiness it's very interesting word vipralma means like that so tomade mongol make your life auspicious to think about it why because all the gopis mood like that they are always trying to help Srimati Radharani Radharani also trying to act accordingly what Krishna's mind wants Radharani knew Krishna's mind so accordingly she is acting it's not like that that you know this we can see I can give an example Haridas Thakur even our most of the guru varga says we have to always feel whenever we are in distressful situation if we feel krishna becomes so happy to see me in this condition therefore we have to be happy again I'm telling you krishna become happy to see in this distressful situation therefore we have to be happy even we are in distressful condition or situation Haridas Thakur when he told by Mulukpati, Mulukpati means as is Muslim ruler, that if you are continuing Hindu's name, then I will give you heavy punishment. And if you stop and follow Muslim faith, then I will give you comfortable atmosphere, no punishment. Then you know in order to make ourselves understand the value of chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra sometimes we are feeling we are chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra but why we are always in distressful situation because when I feel distress and bad when I feel distress it feel bad because we are materially like we're actually condition of material world condition of material world like this nature like this material world nature like this but spiritual when you become more advanced spiritual even the distressful make us happy it's very difficult to understand I saw many devotees there complaining Maharaj I had Before I had better life, but after taking shelter of devotional practice, we face a lot of trouble from family, from relatives, from neighbor, so much trouble. So why is it? Why is it? Because we are trying to get out from material condition. But material world trying to pull and keep us under her control. Now we have to keep our strength to get out from the material nature. That is our main goal of spiritual practice. Not to go through the material nature. Therefore, in our Chaitanya Charitamrita says, Tumar Shevaya Dukkha Yata Sevata Paramasu. In your service, how many distressful situations I am facing, that much happiness I am getting. It's very difficult to understand. How many distressful situations I am facing during my chanting or during a service. Tamar sevaya dukkha hajato sevuto param sukh. That is my happiness. Haridas Thakur, when Mulukpati says, and Haridas replied, khanda khanda hoye jodi dehe na thake, mane, if you just punish me to cut my body piece by piece, chop my body piece by piece, still I will not leave this Harinam, chanting Harinam from my lips. Why? Because Haridas Thakur is teaching us. He is a teacher, acharya, namacharya. How many problems we will face? In that problem, what is supposed to decide? Not to leave chanting, rather to give sound faith on chanting and continue it. The Mulukpati, what he arranged, can look. Mulukpati arranged several messengers to beat him in different marketplace with this, you know, iron chain, huge. Usually, if we beat, people are dying. But after several hours, different marketplace, this is 22 market, Bais Bazar. I saw in Bangladesh, Bais Bazar, where Haridas Thakur was beaten by, that Bais Bazar, that place is there still. So I saw that. Then after that, such a punish, Haridas Thakur never feel anything. Why? The Lord, because his devotee, Lord getting all the punishment. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's back was scar mark, so many scar mark. Even you can see, one incident happened, Narottam Thakur, Ramchandra Kaviraj and Srinivas Acharya. Ramchandra Kaviraj, once he became late, because he came late from his home. Therefore, Srinivas Acharya faced a little bit trouble. Narottam Thakur was there. Narottam Thakur became angry on Krishna Das, Ramchandra Kaviraj. And Narottam Thakur, this is his first time Leela, you know. Don't say why he did so. He is a great exalted personality. Why did so? He took a broom. You know, broom means not like a western broom. It is, you know, coconut leaves is a stick part, coconut stick, lipstick. We Indian, we are making brooms in that manner. That broom, in village area, we making broom like this way. That broom, he took in his hand and he whip on the back of Ramchandra Kaviraj. Very rude manner, very harmful manner, he is giving punishment. Ramchandra Kaviraj never complained anything. He just, devote his mood like that. Whatever punishment come, when Guru Vaishnava giving us punishment, that is beneficial for us. So he accept everything. But he never felt any distress. Ramchandra Kaviraj then went to Sir Srinivasa Acharya, his Gurudev. Then Narottam Thakur saw all the scar mark with the whip, with the broom, the backside of Srinivasa Acharya. Guru accept everything because dearest disciples. Therefore, if we make mistake, if we really dear to Guru, Guru accept us, all the bad things. If you really regretting for our mistake, because Ramchandra Kavira is late, extremely late because of some family obligation, therefore he felt he made mistake and he regretting for that. And Vaishnava like Narottam Thakur, he punishing him. You need to teach us this what is that. And then Srinivasa Acharya's back was all scar marked. Similarly, Haridas Thakur beat it. But Mahaprabhu took everything. Therefore, Haridas Thakur never feel any kind of distress. Rather, he was full of energetic. When they are beating Haridas Thakur, he was like a Krishna, Krishna, Krishna in this eye. So here also similarly, there is Radharani. So looks Radharani, whatever she felt distressful, and Radharani felt heartful, pleasure, both. This is a भवत्थित दृष्टि तुम्हारे मंगल विधान करू हर्षजनित सप्त भाव मिलित हर्षजनित किलंकित किलकिंचित इज हर्ष विशाल बोध दैट मूड द भीषण ऑफ द मूड तुम्हारे दृष्टि दृष्टि मैंने भीषण या तुम्हारे मंगल विधान करू. That vision when come to us, then we can enjoy the taste, enjoy the mood, which is very auspicious mood. Why auspicious? Because always keeping Lord in our mind. Sometime you can see devotee are blaming Krishna. Oh Krishna, why you are? You know, even this you can see. Kamsa, he was always thinking about Lord Krishna, but he always anger. Hiranyakashipu always thinking about Vishnu, always anger mode, revenge mode. Shishupal Dantamakra also same thing. Always. So harsha vishad jo harsha janita kilakinchita bhavatthita drishti tomader mongol, which is anyhow if we just think about Lord, that will always auspicious. anyhow if you just do it. Always auspicious. Therefore, the Bhaktivinoda Thakur explained that, meaning in the slope, that always drishti tomadhen mongol vidhan kurun. Mongol means auspicious. Vidhan means make your life full of auspicious. How? Just to think about, Radharani's harsho nikilokinchita mood. Sapta bhava, second mood. The Danghati Pathe Sri Krishna Asiya Tahar Gotirodh Korile Radhar Antakkarane Hashir Udaya Hoilo. Danghati, I know the Danghati, there is a place, Danghat. I think all of you know that near Manasarovar, Mansi Ganga, there is a place at Danghati. So Krishna stopped Radharani. Then Radharani inside, Antakarane Hashi Rudayula. Inside, she was laughing. Why? Because she knows Krishna without her, without Radha. She knows that without me, Krishna unable to say. Just Krishna manifests past times. Atahon tahara noyan ujjal hoilo. That time when Krishna stopped Radha, go. Then Radha noyan means eyes ujjal, bright. Netro Pankhaguli, mother Nabatato Ashrujale Purno Hoilo. Achha. Language very ornamental language. Netro Pakhaguli means eyes, eyes as actually blinking, not blinking means open and eyes. Netro this petal, eyelid. Eyelids, no.
Eyelid.
Eyelid. Pakshaguli Nabatato means just open with new spores. And Oshrujale, Nabatato Oshrujale. And tear comes. Full of tear comes. And then apango duiti ishot rakta varna hilo. Rashat rachasas hetu chakshute utsaudita hilo. Apanga means like apango. I think it's very difficult to say. Anyway, that this cheek, because the cheek, cheek become rakta varna, means blood color, mana blood, red color. Ishot mana slightest red color. Rasotsas hetu, rasotsas means raso dance will take place. That feeling chakshute utsaudita hilo. One is nayanash, one is tear, another one utsaho means enthusiasm. Because of this raso dance will take place very soon. Nayanashru means tear shalpo nimilito huite lagilo. Means tear Pradajan Nimalita means you can say not fully open, not fully closed. What is this? I don't know. English? And halfway open. Evang Oti Sundar Bhave Noyon Tara Duti Urdhugoti Lab Kurilo. And Nayantara means the eyeball. It goes up. That is the special mood to make Krishna become happy. It's a light comb, light not there. Baspo bekuli tarunnan chanchala chalanetrang rasat rasallasitam hillolasho chaladharam kutidito brujugumo mamut ममोदत्स्मितम् राधाया किलकिंचल किलकिंतन किलकिंचितंची तमोशो विक्षणलं शंभमा दानंदं तस्तमबापं कोटिगुनितं जो भन्नु गिरिगचरो श्रीराधार भावस्वने राधार नेत्र बाष्प द्वारा आकुलित तरुण वर्ण चंचल अंचल चंचल हईल रसोल्लास कंदर्प भाव हेतु अधर कंपित हईल भ्रू जुगल कुटिल हईल मुख पद्म ईशद ईशद उपस्थित हईल ईशद की ईशद हास्य उपस्थित हईल এবং কিলকিঞ্চিত তা ভাবজনিত সুখ ব্যক্ত হইতেছে দেখিয়া শ্রীকৃষ্ণ রাধারানীর মুখ দর্শনে তাহার সেই সঙ্গম অপেক্ষা কোটিগুণ যে সুখ লাভ করিলেন তাহা বাক্যে বর্ণন করা যায় না। ইটস ভেরি ডিফিকাল্ট টু এক্সপ্লেইন ইংলিশ বাট ইন দ্যাট ওয়ে ইউ ক্যান সে রাধারানীজ আইজ But other than eyes such a way situated like not closed completely, not open properly, just like a pauper say. Akulito. And feeling that she has extreme, she feels desire to be with Krishna. But Krishna's acting like a Krishna stop Radha. You know this, I have seen that. Woman nature, if you just whatever they want, you just ignore that, they are feeling more aggressive to get it. I don't know it is fact, it is real or not, but how many women I met, they are like that. Am I right?
Yes.
So anyway, you know what I want to say. So Krishna stop it, but Radharani want it. Therefore, Bashpodara Akulito. Akulito means eagerness to meet with Akulito. Orun Varano means ready scholar. Radharani Takta Kanchana. Orun means no. Orun means before sunrise, sky which color? There is a orun varna, orun color. Chanchal hoila, become naughty. Rasallasa kandarpa bhava hetu adhar kampita hoila. So adhar means to cheek become. Kampan means seki. Brujugal, eyelash, eyebrow. Brujugal kutil hoilo. Just like this.
Crown.
And mukhapadma ishad upasthit, ishad hasyapadma, ishad. ঈশ্বর দেখা যাচ্ছে একটা শব্দ হবে মুখপদ্মে ফেস ঈশ্বর মিন্স স্লাইটেস্ট ম্যানার স্যাডনেস অ্যাপিয়ার কিলকিঞ্চিত ভাবজনিত সে সুখ ব্যক্ত হইতেছে অলসো অ্যাকচুয়ালি ইট ইজ ওয়ান টাইপ অফ হ্যাপিনেস श्री कृष्ण और राधिकार मुख दर्शन है सच टाइप ऑफ मूड टू सी विथ श्रीमती राधा रानी टू सी श्री कृष्ण बिकम एक्सट्रीमली हैप्पी सुख लाभ कर इट इज सच हैप्पी लॉर्ड कृष्ण फेल्ट इट इज इम्पॉसिबल टू एक्सप्रेस इन एन वर्ड वाक्य वर्णन करा जाए ना वाक्य मीन्स सेंटेंस was word, it is impossible to explain by word, such type of happiness. Anyway, this sloka Govinda Lilamita sloka. The sloka translated by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and that I am reading. And it is very difficult to publicly translate. Sangam means actually there is a conjugal relation. So that happiness actually better than actually such type of mood Krishna feel happy better than that conjugal relation. Anyway, ato suni prabhu hoila anandita mon सुखाविष्ट हैया स्वरूपे कोइला लिंगन ऑल दिस फैक्ट स्वरूप दामोदर एक्सप्लेनिंग टू लॉर्ड चैतन्य देयरफॉर व्हेन महाप्रभु हियर फ्रॉम ऑल दिस पास टाइम्स राधारण इज अ मूड एंड बिकॉज राधा महाप्रभु हिमसेल्फ कृष्ण बट इन द मूड एंड फॉर्म ऑफ राधारानी So Radharani become extremely happy and then he embraced Sarup Damodar. Then we can talk tomorrow. Hare Krishna. It is very difficult, I know. And after finishing this chapter, I'm thinking to give class on the base of Harinam Chintamani. Because most important past, Harinam Chintamani.